Good morning.
Hi.
Do you remember what we plan to do today?
Uh-huh.
It is exciting, isn't it? For many years, Franz Kafka brought great happiness and pleasure to grown-ups. And now it's time for kids to share in the fun, too.
Uh-huh.
Without further ado, let us begin.
One must never see how the insect looks. It's clearly wrong, perhaps even illegal to go against Kafka's wishes.
Kafka for kids.